Thank you. اوروبا ولا اي قاره اوروبا ولا الدنيا غير ان بوسنيا
يس
بوسنيا نير اوروبا
يس
غير ان وي تيك اور كار وي وي بوت كار ذير
اه ريلي
بيكوز وي ستي 6 مانث اند
او يو بوت كار
سي اف اي انجوي هير اند اي فيل سيف
يس
اند يو ار هير
يس
اي ويل كم اند سيت اند دو ا بروجكت فور 3 مانث ايفن كونتينيو
نو بروبلم
ايه
نو بروبلم
And now here, these are factories?
Yes, factories.
Factories. It's a huge country, right?
As I said, no? I told them we'll clip all our activities in 10 days. Like this, better. Then also, inshallah, yani, this is what is our vision. Second thing is that we start a project in that area.
In the remote area.
Remote area. After doing the seminar with, again, Hadar Mariam and our Roman.
And also education.
And our economic department.
Yes.
We went to do a workshop with them. First we do a seminar, yani, Zoom also, to bring all their economic members.
Yes.
They ask and so on. Inshallah, if we are successful and they are convinced, we can go for the next stage. Again, the target is that to make partnership with them. Now, what I suggest, what is the first step then? I suggest, and then we sign an MOU with all of them. We know, memorandum of understanding between the international aspiration community and from there we take it step by step. And I am not a rich man, huh?
Yes.
Yani I can consider me, I am middle class or maybe little upper middle class because I have some assets. You know, I have villa renting like this. Otherwise, I'm retired and I'm doing my own goals for that. But believe it or not,
yes,
this did not reduce my money, what I'm doing. It did not reduce my health. Many people, they say, why this place is dangerous like this? And it did not improve my life so much. Now I am healthier than inside. From inside, yes. I became more positive and I became more focused. I brought more books. So there are sometimes returns, not money, but many things in life better than money. To be not a millionaire, a billionaire in front of others. And they say, oh, he goes to all these places and he's doing like this, like this. How come? From where he's bringing this, all his money, this money? And as I told you, I'm doing with very little. They take it from here and take it and sell it again and
probably
because they know how to do, no?
Yes.
You know, we go to Holland.
Yeah.
All collection of flowers come from all over the world.
Yes. I think in Holland.
And they resend it again to the.
You can make a research on Google.
And then they make it perfumes like this. They
make byproduct, remember I told you? The poor people, they work hard. But these people, they are specialized in byproducts.
Then I try to make
slippery the road. No, it's too much risk. And if you make a break, it's this lady, she will work with you not in shoes business, in poultry.
Poultry?
Yes.
Thank you.